Hello engineers, last time I talked about how to start new project, how to create new project, and today I will talk about little overview of user interface of a new project. And today I will give you little overview of which features you might use when you will see new project, when you will start new project. So without wasting time, let's get started. Let's click on done. Now I will click on new, and first we will start from part environment, and I will select standard, create. Now it is showing here this screen, and if you want to start new sketch, then you have to use here sketch command. And as a one PC user, I would like to suggest that select any one plan. And if you will select any one plan and work in that plan, then it will speed up your process. It will speed up your process of drawing, and it will become very easy to handle everything. So I would like to suggest you to use any one plan. So in this case, I will select here XY plan. It is, as you can see here, it is rotated to XY plan. It is showing here X and Y axis here. And currently it is showing here sketch. It is selected here sketch 1, and this is our browser section, and it is showing here part 1. This is our drawing, and at this title bar you will also see here part 1. Actually our drawing name is part, and by default it will take it as an index, and it will give it name part 1, part 2, part 3, etc. And you here in sketch section, in the ribbon, we are right now in the sketch section. It is also selected here sketch, and it has also selected here sketch. And if you want to exit from sketch, then you can click on finish select. Now we are in 3D model section in the ribbon. And here you will find some options which you can use to draw something. And if you will right click here, then it will provide here one feature of edit sketch. And if you want to edit sketch, then just click on edit sketch. But if you want to edit features, then you should click on edit features. But right now I will click on edit sketch. Now we are in sketch section again, and you can also do it like this. Let's click on finish sketch. By double clicking on it, right now we are on sketch section. So I think I just gave you little overview of user interface which you see when you start new drawing. So now you can get lost.